Now he's lost the ball. It's Wardle. First touch was poor. Gutierrez.
Here's Samuel.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Gutierrez. Sala. Salinas. Shot on! He must have thought that he was going to get the glory at the end of a terrific run.
And I think after that, his teammates were looking on, just expecting him to put it away.
Now Samuel.
Now he's lost the ball.
Here's Samuel.
Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Salinas. Gutierrez. Quick change of possession here. Goes the cross. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Ball almost tackled out of play there in that challenge. Salah. That is a tackle and a half. Martinez. Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. To O'Brien. Fantoma. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Salinas. That would be a throw. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow.
Salah.
Dominguez. Sully. The shot's on. Well blocked. Samuel. Here's Fantoma. They've gone up to take the throw, well up the field, keep the pressure on. Martinez. Play on, says the referee.
And it will be a free kick here.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Keeper's ball. It's offside. Well, it's half time. Everything set for the second half. Here's Van Tomma. Salinas. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Here's Wardle. Taking it well under pressure. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Now Bailey. Well, they're in a good position here. He's presented the ball to the opposition. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. Van Tomma. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Here's Van Tomma. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. He's made a bit of a mess of that. I think that slipped out, maybe. He's certainly not gone where he wanted it to go with the throw.
Here's Samuel.
From this position, they can maybe work something more significant in front of goal from the throw. Samuel. Sully. Samuel. Tyson. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Dominguez. Nunez. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. And they're still going backwards all the way to the goalkeeper. Sharp. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Here's Van Tomma. Samuel. Here's Wardle. Now Bailey. The opposition back off. They could be in trouble when the ball gets to here. Shots on here. Terrific stop. Corner given. For goal, working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Samuel. Now the shot! Oh, great work by the keeper. And it's a corner now. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Now James. And here's the cross. He's looking for support. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. It's Bailey. Now James. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Cross coming in now. And here's the header. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Well, that can only, Alan, be a lapse of concentration to be that far offside.
Yeah, some offside decisions are close, aren't they? But this one wasn't. He's missed time badly. He's run through.
It's Bailey. Here's a chance to attack. There goes the cross. He's got his shot off now. And they've got the goal that could win them the match.
And the way he's hit that, it's just flown into the top right-hand corner.
Seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well,
that's the end of the contest.